perform both extreme competitively on the Briars map. It's kind of similar to Rek'Sai, if you watched the Rek'Sai one already. Beginning, you just like run around and farm your experience, and you would just want to time out positions. Maybe I timed them up too long, but that's why we were like one extreme, whatever, passive short. Didn't really affect us beating up the boss though. I'm still working on favor because Jinx is the character, and we did a nice augment. It will kind of like work for him too. Right now, getting some decent RNGs. Cut. Is it like, what we might get at? Depending. Or if we're like using the other damage items. Then we won't really be needing them. There is a useless, no rush to do like down there. And like slowly farm a little bit before you go down. Boxes. Sometimes they are still coming in for it. They say like the big light bulb boss just they're the worst ones. They're the worst pops ever. I don't know. Need is spawn and no need to rush them. Wait for it. Later. Not really important. Not at all. Let me go for the left side. This is weird. Hold on. Okay. I can put the compute cell and hang on the cell. That'd be fine. Number two. I need movement speed and max health. Country, we got this one's pretty good. 20k per minute yet. So we actually get like so much noise. Oh, God. Good test. There's something on the right.
Like that.
don't need any of these. Hey, at least we did it. GG's, and we'll see you in the next one.